Oh my God, the Mariners had to face Wei-Yin Chen.
他说比赛前就是很多人都在讨论说，哇，我们精英队要对到因为这样厉害的投手。那他说他是从另外角度看，他觉得是水手队要对到你这样的一个厉害的投手。
没有啦，就运气比较好一点嘛。
So, no, I just tried to do my job. Maybe I was lucky out there.
Well, I think it was far from luck. And when you go into a game where you know runs are going to be tough to come by the other guy, do you consciously think of that? Do you feel, man, I better hold this team down because we might not get many?
他说这场比赛因为对方的投手很厉害，那你会不会因为觉得说，我们得分不容易，那你会不会就会心里觉得说我一定要压低失分？
从头到尾都是这样想，然后没有说因为对方的投手是谁，所以才会有这样子的准备。那当然就是先做好自己的事情，那其他的事情就是交给野手这样子，而且大家也都挺帮，就是很挺我这样子。
Well, it doesn't matter who's the who pitched for the other team. Every game, I think of this way. I try to allow a few as wrong as possible, and I just let my teammates do the other job. They are all great players.
Over the course of a long year, you're going to have some starts where everything works. You're going to have some starts where you struggle. Tonight, it looked like this was one of those starts where whatever pitch you thought you needed to get a big out, you were able to get.
他说每一年呢都会有一些比赛是好像每一种球路都状况很好，那有一些比赛都是投得比较不好的。那这场比赛是不是觉得说你的每一个球路都在重要的时刻都能够发挥它的效果？
就滑球啦，还有Curveball 都有一定的效果，这样子。那直球的控球有，就只能说今天比较异常的好，这样子。所以就变成是比较能够去掌握住整场比赛的状况，这样子。
Oh well, my slider and curveball works really well today, and I got good command on my fastball. That's why I can pitch a really good game out there.
All right. Finally, tonight was your 11th win. 8 of your 11 wins have come following an Orioles loss, so you're able to stop what might be a losing streak. Are you aware of that? And if so, why do you pitch so well following an Orioles loss?
他说这是你的第11场胜投，那其中有8场都是在我们球队输球之后你拿到胜投。他说你自己知道这件事吗？
不知道，从来没有去想过这
件事。I'm not aware of that.
All right, Wei-Yin, congratulations on a big, big win, 11 wins on the year. We appreciate the visit.
Thank you.